straight game. They begin with the fourth line of Sundquist, Torpchenko, and Walker against Max Domi, Tyler Bertuzzi, and William Nylander. So underway in Toronto. And the Leafs, Domi chips it down the ice. Krug and Kessel back on defense. They've also started every game on this road trip. Now Robertson shoots it on goal, and a save by Binnington. And the puck up the wall, kept in. Kemp trying to get free. Couple of blues on him. Now Rosen around. And that puck fanned on at the point. And Kapanen gets it for the Blues. He comes in, shoots it. And a save by Samsonov.
Stuff surrounding the team here lately. They want to play better. They're missing some players. This is an expected beginning for the Leafs.
Now the Leafs get it back to the line. Liljegren in front. Shot right on by Nylander. And a save by Binnington. Coming off a Gordie Howe hat trick in Montreal on Sunday. Shen under pressure. And that comes around. As Gregor is knocked down by Letty. And then Shen takes out his man. But McMahon escapes in front. They score! It's jammed in, and the Leafs take a 1-0 lead.
You get guys in on the puck. Good puck protection there. Nick Letty gets it back. They don't get the clear. Braden Shen here. Now he lets him leak underneath, which is a tough one. Can't let that happen. He drives to the net, and then Jordan Binnington doesn't use his stick on this play. Allows that puck to get up to the front of the net.
And now the Leafs to center ice in Reeves. He gives it up. Nathan Walker. Off the boards, Torpchenko. He goes wide. Now to the net. Rebound is loose there. And the Blues can't get it in time. Now on to Domi. Centers it. That's off the stick of Scandella. And now Domi gets it again. Right in front. And Bertuzzi missed a wide-open goal. What a chance there. Set up by Domi. And now broken up by Saad. And the Leafs have to reset at center. Here's Robertson. Shoots it. Great pass saved by Binnington. And he says, enough of this. We need to settle down. He's trying to keep it alive with Walker. And the Maple Leafs get it back. Now on for Steves. He'll launch it in. And Nylander on the back check broke it up. Here comes Austin Matthews across center. Now Brody for Nyes, shoots it, and a save by Binnington on the short side. Shots are 6-1 Toronto, and they lead by one. Now Bertuzzi, he's got a breakaway. Here he comes, saved by Binnington on Bertuzzi, who was in alone for the blue line.
Have done a very good job of clouding up the neutral zone. And look at that. Ty Domi folds over and then makes, or Max Domi, rather, folds over and then makes that pass to Tyler Bertuzzi. Right there. Good stick and then quick puck movement. Blues were caught on a line change at the same time, but Jordan Binnington doesn't fall for the...
Binnington cuts it off. Now ahead, and Colton Parayko. Thomas to Kyrou. Trying to cut to the middle. Now for Thomas. Shoots it. And a save by Samsonov. Gets some help from Blay. And the puck loose there. Hayes back of the goal. Now for Brandon Saad. To the line. Kessel. And a shot. Tipped and it goes just wide. Here comes Nylander back for Toronto. He walks in. Denies. Just behind him. And now for Matthews. Centers it for Brody. He lost it, but Nylander is there. And a shot, he scores! And it's 2-0 Toronto. It was tipped.
They're just too good and too fast to be turning the puck over. They're looking to establish some zone time. And William Nylander just takes the puck in wide. Now he's looking to make a pass on this one. So in fairness to everybody, he's making a pass. And it goes off of, I believe, Matthew Kessel's stick and into the net here. Yeah, right there, off the heel of the stick of Matthew Kessel.
Sundquist all over his man, Lagesson, but he gets onto center ice. Now for Steves to the net. Tipped on goal and a save by Binnington.
On Jordan Binnington, so they're going to have to do a good job of cleaning that up.
Teams at full strength underway in the second period. Clean entry for Kyrou. Spins it around. Buchnevich there. Krug lost it. Look out. And a short-handed breakaway for Toronto. And a save as Gregor was in short-handed. And a save by Binnington.
Just tested again as Jordan Kyrou here. Just too much hot sauce on this hard rim. Gets past both guys who are trying to keep it in. Then Gregor comes in. But Jordan Binnington with a SunTrump big save as he fires out the blocker there and denies the Maple Leafs forward.
That pass to center. Blay comes in with Torpchenko. Drop pass, Blay shoots it. That's blocked. Walker back of the goal, gets it free. And now Kessel to Walker. Quick shot, he scores! Walker on the short side, and the Blues right back in the game. It's now 2-1.
Nothing fancy. Moving it up the ice, Alexei Torpchenko just shields the puck. Sammy Blay keeps it low. Puck retrieval by Nathan Walker. Good pinch up the ice there, and then Torpchenko taking away the ice of Samsonov.
Leafs try to center. Aaron pass picked off, and the Blues going to work offensively. Here's Hayes coming in with numbers. To Saad, backhander, and a save by Samsonov on Saad, who is right in on left wing.
Now down 2-1, and Kevin Hayes enters the zone. Good patience, gets the commitment there, and then Brandon Saad moves right to
the... And the Blues start back now with Blay. Hoist one far side for Parayko. Off the boards to Walker. With Blay, Walker right in. And a shot and a save by Samsonov. What a chance there. Now Scandella, right on, rebound! And Torpchenko a chance. Matthews has 11 power play goals to lead the Leafs. McCabe a shot, that goes wide. Matthews back of the goal, in front. What a save by Binnington on Domi, who was wide open. An incredible save by Binnington.
And I believe Matthew Kessel maybe lost his stick, but we see here Maple Leafs forward. Yeah, Matthew Kessel loses his stick just for a second. And then Bertuzzi, instead of shooting this puck, makes the little bump pass to Domi. And Max Domi tonight for the St. Louis Blues. Let's see if he's got even more in him here for this third period.
And 4 seconds left in Preko's minor. As the Leafs come in, Nylander boards, kept in by Domi. And then Nylander. That pass on the wall, Domi across. Now to the line to McCabe. For Domi. Side of the goal, Nylander right in front. Can't jam it under Binnington. Checked by Nylander. And the Blues can't get it out. And now Matthews trying to dangle in. Side of the goal in front. And a shot made and grazed the goalpost by Bertuzzi. And the Blues clear to center ice. Now Brody across for Benoit. Back to Brody. And he waits. Another shot. Wide of the goal by McMahon. And that rolls around to the back again. Brody shooting one. McMahon in front. Shoots. He scores! McMahon is second.
But it all starts by the movement of the puck in the offensive zone. Blues are doing a good job here of trying to close out the lanes. But right there, you can see that Jordan Binnington kind of loses sight of the puck. And then maybe overcompensates just a little bit here as he pushes a little too far to the right.
Now Max Domi in his own zone. That pass to Bertuzzi. In on the wing, in front. Oh, Binnington, what a save! As he got across and just robbed Robertson.
Save. Plaza Tower goalie Cam's going to give us a great view here as Bertuzzi makes that play. And then Jordan Binnington gets across and makes that save.
6 games, 3-2-1. This goes all the way down the ice. And Giordano snaps it around and ahead now for Nylander to Matthews. In on goal. Saved by Binnington. That was Matthews' best chance tonight. Now the Blues come back. Saw it right in front. And a good save by Samsonov. And that was the Blues' best chance in this period.
Yeah, the Leafs have played a solid game.
Binnington remains off. Pass ahead. Tip to center. Down the ice. To the net. And it's in.
Play as he banks it off the wall there. Tory Krug is trying here, and you know, you can make a dive for it at that.
as they count it down in Toronto. Off the skates of Toronchenko. He scored the only goal tonight as the Blues lose it 4-1 the final tonight.